better than the swarm and the good-looking Yumpai and Mr. Abhishek Bachchan to where it spoke the Omega himself right now. Ladies and gentlemen, can we hear it once again for Mr. Abhishek Bachchan, jinhone puri industry mein dhoom machayi hui hai. Sporting an Omega Seamaster right now. For all of those who are joining us right now at the end of the call, we have Mr. Abhishek Bachchan with us right now, the brand ambassador of Omega, the co-axial exhibition.
ये कनेक्ट नहीं हुआ भैया.
अभिषेक, सबसे पहले आपसे जानना चाहेंगे कि आपने कुछ यूनिक फीचर्स कहे इस वॉच के बारे में. दैट एवरीबॉडी इज टॉकिंग अबाउट सम एंटी मैग्नेटिक. आई एम नॉट सच अ वॉच फ्रीक, बट आप खुद को कितना रिलेट करते हैं इस वॉच के फीचर्स के साथ? सर,
कैमरा जी, देखिए ये जो नई घड़ी इन लोग ने लॉन्च आज की है, it's been launched earlier this year, but this is the first time in India that we're launching it. This is the 15,000 cores, which makes it an anti-magnetic watch. हमारे आस पास हमेशा magnetic fields रहते हैं, चाहे वो mobile phone के हों या anyway, just in our atmosphere, there's a lot of magnetic fields that roam around which affect your watch movement. और अगर आप घड़ी पहनते हैं तो आपको पता चलेगा कि हर साल जो भी आप रिस्ट वॉच पहने या कोई भी घर पे घड़ी हो, इट स्लोज डाउन अ बिट, स्किप्स अ बिट ऑफ टाइम. दैट्स बिकॉज इट्स बीइंग अफेक्टेड बाय मैग्नेटिक फील्ड्स. सो वी एट ओमेगा हैव प्रोड्यूस्ड अ न्यू वॉच व्हिच डज नॉट गेट अफेक्टेड बाय एनी मैग्नेटिक फील्ड्स. आपने शायद सुना होगा जब भी आप डॉक्टर के पास जाएँ एक्सरे के लिए या MRI स्कैन या CT स्कैन, उन्होंने वो कहते हैं जो भी मेटल आपके पास है वो निकाल दीजिए बिकॉज इट विल अफेक्टेड. You can wear this around magnetic fields and it will not affect the movement of the watch. So it's a very unique first of its kind invention made by Omega.
Ji, ye kafi technologically aage hai ye watch, which I'm assuming aap bhi technologically kafi aage hain, because recently aapne picture post ki thi, you know, that's some app machine which you are going to be.
I like Gizmos. I like Gizmos very much, and I'm especially fond of all my watches. And you know, working with Omega has been almost now 8 years that I've been the brand ambassador. It's wonderful that they're still pushing the envelope and trying to do new stuff and come up with newer things. This is really a very revolutionary product where a watch is not going to be affected by magnetic fields. It's a huge step in watchmaking.
Nahi, Abhishek, main aapse pucha tha ki aap 8-pack app ki taraf bhi kuch mehnat kar rahe hain, to aap uske liye kuch technology ka sahara le rahe hain, some techno gadget that you're using for it?
You'll have to wait and watch for that.
But it's happening for sure.
You'll have to wait and watch.
All right, Abhishek, saath hi saath Jaya ji saath hai.
I can't hear you, sir.
If I may just ask you this question, you know, like a father, Amitabh sir is known for being punctual to a fault. It's a watch event, you are just a wee bit late. So.
Pardon me?
It's a watch event, you are just a wee bit late.
Actually, as per the time given to me, I'm 45 minutes early. I was meant to be here at 9 o'clock. I packed up early for my shoot and came earlier. I was meant to be here at 9 o'clock.
Okay. One more question, sir. JRG is coming on television. So what do you have to say about it? And do
she's coming on television?
Yeah, it was today's headlines on Bombay Times that Jaya Ji's
let them make an official announcement and then you can ask me this
would
question.
Would you be looking forward to seeing her on television?
I see her every day. She's my mother. I love looking at her.
All right.
जी इस देश की कोई भी एक नागरिक नहीं है जो सचिन जी को मिस नहीं करने वाले हैं. टुमारो इज द फर्स्ट टेस्ट, द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ द टेस्ट, एंड इट्स अ वेरी इमोशनल मोमेंट फॉर एवरी इंडियन. Where as far as I'm concerned, the world's greatest athlete ever is going to be seen for the last time representing his country. And it's a very emotional moment for all of India that Sachin is going to be retiring, and we owe it to him to give him a very great send-off. He's done so much for all of us. He's given us a reason to hold our heads up with pride and say that we're Indian. And the greatest thing Sachin has done, apart from the runs and the achievements on the cricket pitch, he's given every Indian the right to say, I'm from the same country that Sachin Tendulkar is from.
Abhishek, aapke
ji tickets to mere paas hain, lekin main shooting mein vyast hu. Main Farah se koshish kar raha hu ki wo mujhe kuch chand ghante pehle chhod de taki main jaake ek din to dekh paun, but it all depends on how our work goes.
Abhishek, aapke alawa ghar mein aur kaun fans hai watches ke, jo watches
ka? Everybody, everybody, everyone. Pardon me? Thank you. But I didn't. Thank you. Anti-magnetic. This is anti-magnetic. I hope it doesn't repulse you. I hope it drags you to the latest Omega showroom to buy one.
Abhishek, the trailer of Dhoom 3 looks fabulous.
Thank you.
You know, recently Ritik said that he's hoping it will break the record of Krish 3. So what do you have to say? Will it break all the records?
Just one last question, please.
Sorry, I didn't hear.
Ritik said that he's hoping Dhoom 3 breaks Krish 3's record. So what do you have to say, sir?
Well, Ritik is a dear friend. And he's an integral pillar of the Dhoom franchise. He was part of Dhoom 2. And he's always part of the Dhoom family. Dhoom is initially, essentially about Jay and Ali. And every time we have a new villain to catch. But Ritik is family, he's a friend, and I'm so, so happy with, you know, the records that Krish 3 is breaking. I'm very happy for him, I'm very proud of him. And these records, we're not really made movies for records. You make movies so that the audience enjoys them. But, you know, like I said, Ritik is a part of the Dhoom family.
अभिषेक, रिसेंटली कहीं पे कोर्ट पड़ा था आपका कि आपने कहा है कि आराध्या बॉन्डेड रियली वेल व्हाइल द धूम 3 शूटिंग वाज हैपनिंग विद आमिर खान, तो उसके ऊपर अगर आप कुछ कहेंगे अभी तो
क्या कहूँ उसके?
हमने बस वो पढ़ा था कि आपने से कहा था कि आराध्या बॉन्डेड रियली वेल व्हेन आमिर खान वाज देयर, सो हाउ वाज इट लाइक ऑन द सेट एग्जैक्टली?
नो, आई सेड एट अ प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस आई वाज आस्क्ड अ क्वेश्चन एंड आई आंसर्ड इट इन व्हिच व्हेन वी वर शूटिंग शिकागो दैट आमिर हैड कम टू विजिट हर.
All right, we're going to have the opportunity to have the media interaction right here. We're running out of time. Thank you so much. One last question.
Dada, upar to mila to sabse pehle kya karna
chahiye? Kya kaun si ghadi?
Mr. India ring hai.
Mr. India wali ghadi. Bhaiya, bahut kuch kar payenge hum log. Sabse pehle to use pehen ke main shooting pe nahi jaunga, seedhe Wankhede stadium pahunch jaunga Sachin ko dekhne.
Thank you.
Thank you. Abhishek, we request you to kindly sign the visitor.
Chal, go, go, go.
And we want to call your fans.
किसका है भैया?
थैंक यू अभिषेक.